sir. Thursday, 20th of November, 2013. My name's Terry Allingham, my daily blog. It's about 11:30, which is why I'm being quiet. I'm in the flat. It's been a good day. By the way, when my dad came up, brought up to me that clock you can see. It's from 1910. He did it up. Still working. Since he got it started. Okay, so I've been at the Megacentre today. Got up about 6. Even though I'm not working, I'm up very early, so don't call me lazy. I'm up early most mornings. I love the mornings. So I've been at the Megacentre all day. Producing a backdrop video for one of the songs we're doing. But I'm having a lot of trouble trying to convert those videos so that they work in the software that we use. It's difficult, and I haven't really done anything except converted them to various formats. They haven't really worked, but I hope now I've got the right format so I can actually get on to actually making a backdrop video. So that's what I was trying to do. Then we'll still rehearsal tonight. I was with the singers. We're beginning to learn Christmas carols. And then I helped set the stage. I put these trees up really high. And scaffolding in the roof. And we're hanging. I shouldn't say. Don't think out loud. But by the time this is uploaded, we'll probably already have it done. Yeah, so we're hanging Christmas baubles, from the trees. So it's going to look amazing. It's my day. I feel good, I feel better, because I spend all day in a great environment, very positive, great people. I think I need to go there as much as possible. I've always felt my future is there, honestly. Always said that. Love the place. Still struggling for money. Back on JSA. Just gotta make sure that I don't miss sign-on days. I've really gotta make sure that because they sanction things. They're much tougher now, much tougher. I just hope and pray that I don't miss it inside my rhymes. Okay, that's it. I'm trying to think of thoughts, something good. Here's a thought. It's not really spiritual. Well, it kind of is. And it's especially for people. If you're a bit introverted, you find it difficult to talk to people. The first step is smile. 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 Everyone looks better when they smile. And if you suffer from depression, try smiling. Eventually, your face will deceive your mind and you'll begin to feel happy, honestly. Force yourself to smile. See you tomorrow.